What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another Black Ops 3 video today. So now I'm really excited to be bringing you guys this gameplay today. This is going to be a nuclear on the brand new DLC map Skyjacked here in Black Ops 3. So this is not going to be my gameplay. I have to give credit where credit is due. This is going to be by one of my good friends, Shock Viper. You guys have seen him on this channel before, and this guy is an absolute animal, guys. He is a competitive player, and then whenever he wants, if he wants to go on and get a 100+, or if he wants to go on and get a nuclear, this guy can go on and do this every single time, like the first couple of games. It's just insanely good at this game. So I'm gonna leave his link in the description down below. Go over and check out his channel, guys. He is gonna be getting into streaming a lot more often, so you guys will he'll probably update you guys on that as well. But anyway, let's get back into this gameplay. It's just an absolutely insane gameplay. It's very fast paced, and it's like a 3.5 minute nuclear. I don't even know if this might even be the world's first on this map. I'm not too sure. I haven't been really looking up all the like nuclears on different types of maps or anything like that. But again, this is still a really good gameplay. Hopefully you guys do enjoy it once again. But anyway, let's just talk about Skyjacked, as we were talking about it earlier in the video earlier today. But really, this map is just, it looks a lot similar to Hijacked. You guys all know it's a remake of the Hijacked map from Black Ops 2, but it just looks really similar. I hate sometimes when they make new maps and then they just don't play well into the next, into that future map pack or whatever the case may be. This is not the case in this game. This map is just perfect for Black Ops 3, just because, I mean, there's two levels to the map, and you can wall run. You guys, if you don't know, you can actually wall run on the outsides of the ship or the boat, whatever you want to call it, to get from one side of the map to the other side of the map. So you can go on an ultimate flank route. The other team will never even know you're there, because you're not even showing your face until you're on the other side of the map, which is just absolutely insane. There's a lot of wall running spots. The only thing that's really different about this map is just that little, like, the edge of the ship. Basically, you can't really just run across that anymore. You're gonna have to like double jump to get over it, or you can actually go from the top down below into the first floor, something like that. So that's really the only difference that this map has from Black Ops 2. But it's just an absolutely amazing map. This is honestly, guys, the reason why I bought the map pack, because I wanted to play Skyjacked, because this was probably one of my favorite maps of all time in Call of Duty. It's just a really balanced map. You can use an assault rifle, a sniper, an SMG, whatever you guys want to use. It's really close quarters as well, you guys. No, I don't like the big maps. I like the close quarter maps like this. And if you're trying to go for a gameplay like this, you can keep them in a spawn trap. You see in this gameplay, Shock Viper is pretty much just holding down this area on the ship and was just playing very well. He played this absolutely perfectly. And honestly, I'm just really excited. Once he told me that, I was actually in class when he told me he got a nuclear on this map. And I was just so excited, and I had to come home. I had to drive home quickly to get this video up as soon as possible for you guys, because this was just an amazing gameplay once again. So the gameplay is already wrapping up. You see right here, he actually was getting really close to dying. The enemy had a Sybaris out, and he was trying to just avoid that as much as possible. And then he is actually going to pick up this nuclear very, very shortly. So if you guys did enjoy today's video, make sure you guys drop a like, guys. Let's go for 20 likes on today's video, just for the fact that it's a nuclear on the DLC map that just came out today, guys. This came out just today. I'm really excited for that. There is the nuclear. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys drop a like and go over and check out Shock Viper's channel and subscribe to him. Tell him that I sent you guys. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you all so much for watching, and hopefully I'll have another video out later today. I'll see you guys later. Peace.